Hello, welcome, or welcome back. My name is Steve, and a few weeks ago I took a trip down the coast from Washington to California. It took me about 4 days, and I shot about 6 rolls of film, and some of the shots turned out pretty good, so I wanted to share with you guys. I brought 2 cameras with me for the trip. I used a Nikon F3 with a few lenses, a 50mm, 28mm, and a 135mm, and a Mamiya C33 with a 135 f4.5 lens. This video will be a little bit of a different style than what I imagine I'll be sharing on this channel in the future, but regardless, I had a lot of fun with it, made some memories, and just wanted to share with you guys. Anyways, that's enough for me, so take a look, let me know what you think, and I'll check in with you guys later.
not a playing with fire, 'cause you hold your life when you hold that flame. I get a kick out of thunder and lightning, tearing through the night, hollering your name.
Hey, how are you doing? Just checking in. Do you need anything? Water? Juice? Soda? Whiskey? I'm just kidding. I can't provide those things. But if you want to keep on watching, be my guest. I'll check in with you guys later.
Thank you.
Man, I'll tell you, taking 40 to 50 videos and trying to condense it down to a shorter video is very difficult. I initially started with about 15 minutes, and now we're down to whatever you're seeing right now. So hopefully you enjoyed it. Sorry if it's a little bit longer. It's more of a vlog style, but I still wanted to share it. It's a memory for me, and some of the photos turned out pretty good. So I hope you enjoyed. And thanks for watching if you've gotten this far. Hope you have a good day.